Good afternoon. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Mafia 2 Classic Edition, the Betrayal of Jimmy DLC. This is going to be gaming livestream walkthrough episode 2, which I'm focusing on the storyline of Jimmy. Less is known about him, apart from the fact that he's actually a mob enforcer. And he's being told what to do without question. If you are new to this channel, and if you like the content I'm bringing you, please consider following, subscribing, liking, and hitting the notification bell so you know when I'll go live with a live stream such as this. But without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Mafia 2 Classic Edition, The Betrayal of Jimmy. Right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Here we go.
Again, I gotta be careful with this one. Otherwise, the sliding thing can cause the car to blow up.
Pursuit of a hit and run driver. 10-4. pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Roger that.
Good money.
I'll take that.
Ooh.
Molotov cocktail of sabotage.
How's it hanging, eh?
Fill her up, pal.
Sure thing, pal. Sorry about the prices, but gas keeps going up. It's tough times all around, you know? Anything else I can do for you?
Thanks.
Come back anytime.
Acts of God.
Hi, Jimmy. It's Sal here. Me and a couple of the boys here have been thinking. Elroy Tussle needs his wings clipped. These bombers are becoming a real headache. Tussle runs a protection racket in Sand Island. We should question his ability to protect his clients, you know what I mean. Get down there and do a little vandalism. 3 stores ought to do it.
Shoot up 3 shops protected by the bombers.
Hey,
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
No, please, leave me alone. Let me go, please. Let me go, please. No, please, leave me alone.
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed. Officer down! Officer down! Shoot this asshole!
I really need to top up my munitions. Ooh, drop ya.
Chance.
prepared.
Afternoon, sir. Are you looking to buy a gun or you just need some ammo?
I'm actually looking to buy you out, sir.
I got more.
What's up?
It's Jimmy.
Come on in.
Good afternoon, buddy. Hey, pal. Good afternoon. Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo.
Did she really say that?
Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo.
Here you go. Don't hurt yourself.
Whoa! You're turning into my number one customer.
Weapon is legit. I can guarantee it.
They didn't even know it was... Better save the game while I'm at it. Gotta go to the safe house. In this case, Beatles. Beatles home. Good, let's get that.
Afternoon. So, something I can do for you?
kill somebody you keep driving that way. I'm gonna find you.
Thank you very much, officer.
All right, I don't want to see your face again.
Can do drive-bys at this point. You can't do that.
Leave me alone. Let me go, please.
Let me go, please!
to the next one.
guys! Use extreme caution! Use of automatic weapons is authorized!
Well, I'll take some money. $54, you kidding me?
Code green, back to the station. Units, code green, back to the station. Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
Stay away.
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
Just make the cops go.
Come on, have a heart. Please, just let me live. You don't want to kill a brother. No, please, leave me alone. Come on, have a heart. Please, just let me live.
Surely there are better uses for your time, officer.
All right. Now get out of here before I change my mind.
You don't want to kill a brother? No. Please, leave me alone. Hold it right there.
Surely there are better uses for your time, officer.
Thanks for the contribution to my retirement fund.
Suspect.
shop to go. Tack up.
Size.
Shit.
need the usual favor.
All right, you got it. Have somebody drop the cash off later.
Takes care of that. Yeah, look at the cops.
Let's go to Harry's to get some hardware.
It's Jimmy.
All right, come in.
I got all the guns you'll ever need.
Ain't that the truth?
Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo. Here you go. Don't hurt yourself.
You kidding me? I'm a professional.
Whoa! You're turning into my number one customer.
Yeah, because Vito's locked up. And Joe Barbaro's nowhere to be found.
Ooh!
Let's rob this store.
Oh!
Are you looking to buy a gun, or you just need some ammo? Don't believe now!
Suspect is off.
Keep it up.
Red,
you ain't even gonna get caught.
Something to drink?
50 cents for beer.
Here you are. Do you even know how to use that? Come on, put it back.
That was a mistake. Sorry, that was a mistake.
Hey, you wee greaseball, leave me the hell alone. That's all, lad. Well, what's your poison?
Whiskey.
Are you looking to buy a gun, or you just need some ammo?
Ah!
Gotta go.
Of a hit-and-run driver. Copy that.
You know, I'm gonna have to give you a fine for this.
Money well spent.
Do yourself a favor, pal, and straighten up.
This is Vito's apartment after he gets out.
something's gonna cost you, sir.
Thank you very much, officer.
All right, I don't want to see your face again.
Asian customs. So it's the Irish dude. Jimmy? Tom? I've been poking around for information on our friend Eddie Fu. Turns out his brother-in-law is a customs officer down at the port. That must be how they smuggle all their cut-price Asian crap into the city. That's the key to the whole Chinese operation. The way I figure it, if you could arrange for this customs guy to have a little accident, that would be grand. You can probably find him driving to work with his two henchmen, who won't be much of a problem for you, I guess. Kill the crooked customs officer.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall.
That's a good day. You.
next time. If I get the cops in this, just keep going.
Contribution to my retirement fund.
Going on? What can I do you for, pal? Thanks a lot.
Smith Custom Police Theft. In other words, we gotta steal it from the impound lot.
Smith Custom Police Theft. You got the balls for a risky job. We need a Smith Custom, a cop car. Don't ask questions. Just get me the car.
Steal the Smith Custom Police and deliver it to the garage.
So we're stealing a cop car.
Suspect.
I got an idea. Let's make a deal.
All right. Now get out of here before I change my mind.
Are you kidding me?
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Copy that.
Drop the weapon on the ground and kick it away.
In pursuit of armed suspect, we're taking it down.
Give it up. This man's waiting.
I don't even care about these scores. Ooh, look at that. Good money. Ooh, I'm wrecking in the dough here. So I'm going into the last hour of the stream. And I'm locking to the last minute. Top up, get some guns, and rob the register. Like always.
Nice day, huh?
Fill her up, pal.
Sure thing, pal.
Must be near. Oh, yeah, I'm definitely empty. Look at this. It takes about $6 to fill up. Definitely.
I'm just doing this part-time. What I really want to do is act. You know, like on radio. Huh. Who wouldn't want to be a voice actor? Come on.
And everything.
Thanks.
Come back anytime.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Looking for something special?
Actually, I'm looking to buy your ass out.
I got more bullets for you, boy.
Thank you.
Police Department, Sergeant D'Amato speaking.
It's Jimmy. Yeah, that Jimmy. I need the usual favor.
All right, you got it. Have somebody drop the cash off later.
Dirty Daniel. Must be for the iron. Ooh! Sal Gravino. Gravina. Dirty Daniel.
Jimmy, Sal Gravina. I've been hearing that one of Tussle's captains has been mouthing off, saying that my crew don't got what it takes, saying he's gonna take me out, and all the usual kind of bullshit. They call this idiot Dirty Daniel. Fuck knows why. Anyway, I want you to kill him because I don't take any shit from a guy that sounds like a cesspit. Kill Dirty Daniel.
Thank you.
See you in hell!
I didn't see him.
So long, homeboy. $90. You kidding me? forgot I can save in the bedroom. Gonna take a quick break. Stick around. This is the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming. I'll be back with more of Mafia 2 Classic Edition, The Betrayal of Jimmy in a moment. Keep it locked.
Big mistake, kid!
What did I do?
Who taught you to...
Looks like I got a street war on my hands. But it's the last few minutes of this stream. That's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic between Mafia 2 Classic Edition, The Betrayal of Jimmy on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Those Gaming. I'll be back tomorrow on or around the same time. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Those Gaming, and please stay safe.